Welcome buyers, my name is Craig Williamson from the Buxton Bentley office, and it's with pleasure that I'll introduce you to number 21 Norman Street here in the McKinnon School Zone. And I'm standing in front of the Clee Street Reserve. It's a park that actually abuts our property, and I've decided to start us off in this position because the park aspect is a fantastic point of difference. A great location, an easy location for me to sell. Personally live around the corner myself, bringing up a young family, and I can say having the park life in your life for your quality time really is a fantastic attribute. You're also very close to Allnut Park, a park that Bentley's renowned for, and the other side of Thomas Street, up Union Street, you're at Lancox Park with the lake and the ducks. So it is about a quality of life that all begins right here. Let's go and take a look. Buyers, not only is this property near new and very cleverly designed with large family living in mind, there's tremendous versatility to the floor plan. 6 bedrooms plus a great home office of really good proportions. But more importantly, the ultimate versatility you can bring to a floor plan is to have an upstairs master bedroom plus a downstairs smaller master bedroom with walk-in robes, an ensuite, and a fantastic aspect out through the front of the property. Buyers, one of the things that caught my eye when I first inspected this property was the size of the kitchen. There's fantastic bench space for the aspiring chef, and certainly for those big entertaining occasions, you've got ample room for your preparation, and yet the kitchen really is in the hub of the entertaining area, and it serves your main living areas very well, as it does for your summer months, your north-facing outside alfresco deck. It's perfect. Buyers, there are a great choice of living zones throughout the property, but by far, out here on the north-facing alfresco merbau timber deck, this has to be my favourite. You can picture yourself out here, your summer barbecues, those balmy nights, wonderful for entertaining. It's quiet, it's very peaceful, and best of all, it's totally private. It faces north at the back. It really is the ultimate by way of orientation, and there's a great feel about it that you must come and see for yourself.